Alrighty, guys. Please wait for everyone to load and then grab with R1. This is a story about a young Sackboy. He was different to the other Sackboys, so they picked on him. He couldn't take any longer, so he ran and he ran and he ran. Out of his town for the very first time. Through different villages. Across the beautiful countryside. Soon, people began to notice. And followed. With every step, he felt happier than he had ever been. Years went by and the number of followers increased. Then one day, what happened? Years later, the group made it back to the Sackboy's hometown. Older, wiser, and happier than when he had left it. Now the people judged him for who he was and not how he looked. At this moment, Sackboy was the happiest he had ever been. Good story.
There you go, guys.